look at the cacti. Oh my god. I've never seen that in real life before. Grab this.
I gotta get a
thank you. Yeah, of course.
I tagged you guys on one of my site.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I didn't see it yet. I didn't see it.
Okay. No. No.
Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to Mommy. That's a good boy. That's my Jason.
Thanks, God.
We love you so much. Thank you.
Because I lost all the...
in my mouth.
Yes. No, it's really great though.
Just
Yeah.
American people hate it.
They
Asian flavor.
Here I am trying the salmiak.
Be honest.
It looks like that's a no.
He doesn't like
it. Well, it's interesting. I'm not, you know, it's not. Because it's like, this, it's a little salty, right?
Yes.
Less stuff,
which is not normal with licorice.
Yes, it is. That's the best one.
It's interesting. It's interesting.
Really?
You know, I'm used to, you know, red licorice, which is sweet as candy.
We, actually, we don't eat that in Denmark.
No.
No, we like the this one.
But, you know, I don't know that it's going to be my go-to food.
Make your friends taste.
There's all our friends. Bye bye guys.
You want me to give me
there? I got them.
You go.
Whatever.
Ah.
Bye.
Hey,
Kenning.
Oh no. I'm flipping us off.
Aww. I didn't record.
No,
can you go around?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. We'll just drive past. It looks like we're coming to Arizona, and it's like the sign. A sign that's like, "Welcome to Arizona, guys."
They're gonna be like, "Why are they getting a
lap?"
Oh no.
All right. There we go. Move it, lady. Move it.
Going slow.
There we go. That was good.